Definitely not in a rush of falling in love with a boy who just wasn't enough.